A man who grew up venturing his lived a happy life, but died in times of bitterness and strife. He died seeing young boys become murderous beasts, killing their black brothers on their next door streets. He died seeing young girls raped and children murdered, and streets with gang wars turning to blood. So don't cry, Mrs. Martin.
Don't cry.
Your husband saw good and bad before he died. Oh yes. Max loved his pals from lab until, but saw them running from the hill, running from guns and violence and such nonsense. On the other hand, in Sando, with bands like Peter Cavallo and the Sun folk, the high and low, he played mass for soul. So don't cry.
Don't cry.
Don't cry. Sun Mason, Max grew up when whining on a woman was an offense. Forget Donald Trump nonsense and the spit hole he taking for himself. Max grew up at a time when leaders had sense. Well, Dr. Rowley called to say, look here, Chocolate, a Kaiso eulogy for Max is a must. A church eulogy books will one day fathom, but a Kaiso one will last for years to come. And people will hear 100 years from now how Max Richards lived, where, when, why, and how. Max loved Calypso, so let the future ones hear Max Richards' life of hope and prayer. So don't cry, Mr. Max.
Don't cry.
Your husband saw good and bad before he died. For instance, he saw parliamentarians kill the government's anti-gang bill. He looked in horror when he saw Section 34. Saw the MPs repent and pronounce in the parliament to make a woman Madam President. So
don't cry.
He just took a run.
Don't cry.
He loved the jam. He would man them. He enlightened Eric Williams.
Don't cry.
But then he rode in parliament.
Don't cry.
Max grew up with Eric Williams when leaders had sense. Well, Max grew up when mass was creativity, with men like Cito Velasquez and George Bailey. He reveled in the work of Salina and Edmund Hart, and loved Peter Minshall's art. He saw our carnival spread overseas, London, Montreal, Brooklyn, and Miami. He saw Kaiso, Chutney, and Pam touch nearly every shore, leaving word musicians in awe. So don't cry. Your husband saw good and bad before he died. Oh yes. He saw mass of great repute, he saw mass of historic truth, but he also saw mass looking cute in bathing suit. He heard sparrows sing about his mother, he saw mother's love by destroyer, but before he died he heard Rowley's mother. he's on my vision.
Don't cry. Put
my boat from Toko, pretending that it's swim, he really swimming. Forgetting jump from Korea, with
don't
his
nuclear bomb
to wipe us out here. Must grew up at a time
when leaders had sense.
Special verse and special music. Well, as the president, Max met all kinds of people. The good, the bad, the ugly, the horrible. He saw life sportsmen get millions from cheating nothing. He saw fake oil teams from Petrotrin. He met Obama and the Queen of England. He saw Prince Harry engaged to a black woman. He saw the Pope in Rome with his glory and pomp. And I thank God he never met Donald Trump. So don't cry, Maxine. Your husband heard my cry, Juba Dubai. He saw his good friend Chief Justice Archie, judges making a property. But he saw the same lawyers instead, keeping bread from the dead. Uncle Sam wants his friend Jack Warner. So when Jack driving wrong the cinema, he just passed wrong by the embassy, so they can't touch him.
So don't
cry. Mrs. Hunkin, his good friend.
Don't
she
cry.
Got ISO to the end. Now she and Max in the ISO tent in heaven. So tonight for Max I sing, may his memory be everlasting. For he grew up by Kitchener's Benz when leaders had sense. And now let's step with Max. Max love a good party. We party for Max.
Don't cry.
Sing 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 for Max.
Don't cry.